they talk about that one kid. You know, that one kid that thinks it's funny to throw that in at the kids. Or that one kid that insists teachers actually live at school. Bring the one kid that gets woken up in the middle of class. My best question that everybody knows the answer. Hey, Tommy, what's the square root of angle B from side A's equal to pi? Kansas. Or how about that one kid that thinks it's a good idea to make out in the middle of the hallway? Or that one kid that thinks nugget is so cool? Or how about that one kid that thinks that we use the word swag way too much? Robot swag. Dude, that car got swag. Yeah, I got swag. How about that one kid that reminds the teacher about the homework? Or that one kid that uses hashtags way too much? And on Facebook, always. Look at us at the beach, hashtag summer, hashtag fun, hashtag friends, hashtag bikinis, hashtags hot. You know that one kid I'm talking about? That one on MySpace? Anybody still here? Or that one kid that thinks it's cool for the pants, their ankles. But are you sure you know that one kid? That one kid that spends all night studying and never gets time to sleep? Or that one kid that acts so hard to try to be cool just because he knows how it feels to be bullied? Or that one kid that overfocuses on the positives because the negatives are eating alive? Or that one kid that just wants one friend? But always manages to screw up the process. Yeah, I'm here to talk about that one kid. That one kid, he may be stupid, annoying, and senseless. But he's also stressed, worried,